Hey guys, welcome back to Food by Harshu. Today we are making homemade ghee. So I discovered this recipe a few years back. One of my friend told me that you can make your ghee at home, and I really loved it. Stop buying ghee from outside. I make it my own. It's very easy to make. I hope you'll like it. And don't forget to share it with your friends, so it will be helpful for them also. Let's get started. So you can get this in Costco. It looks like this, and it comes in a pack of four. And per pack, it comes with a four stick. Currently using all 16 bars, which is four pack. Put all bars into the pan. Make sure your pan is thick from the bottom, otherwise ghee will burn. After 15 to 20 minutes, it will start changing colors. It will look like a medium brown, and then we can say that it's getting ready. It look ready now, perfect brown color. Yeah, it's ready. Enjoy it with your favorite dishes, and I hope you like the recipe. Please share it with your friends, maybe it'll helpful for them. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Thank you.